In 1984, Jesse Jackson was right, but I didn't vote for him. I didn't think he could win. Now it's 1988, and he is still right, and he can win. He's the only candidate that supports a system of comprehensive national health care for all Americans. So on next Tuesday, I'm voting for Jesse Jackson for president.
Jesse Jackson for president.